The Situation Room with Will Blitzer, weekday afternoons at 4 Eastern on CNN.
Potatoes, 20,000 pounds of them, in fact, were piled into the seats of this decommissioned plane in Arizona.
Potatoes, it turns out, have properties that are similar to humans in the way they interact with those radio frequency waves, and they were quite cheap. And they stayed still and worked out that you could actually, with sacks of potato, build semi-human forms in the seats.
The goal for engineers like Ken Kirchhoff was to design a better way to test wireless signals like Wi-Fi in aircraft.
What you want to do is you want to design the system so that you get the best signal coverage throughout the airplane.
This graphic shows the wireless signal strength inside a lab. The benefit of this potato project, cutting down their testing time from weeks to just hours.
It's not only just Wi-Fi that we can use that test technique for, it's other technologies, cell phones, Bluetooth headsets, anything that can transmit.
The FCC and the FAA have long banned cell phone use in flight, but Boeing and other manufacturers sell planes equipped with onboard cell phone systems outside the U.S. Emirates has let passengers talk on their phones for nearly 5 years.
When we launched the service, we were kind of surprised because people just said, why did it take so long? Now, if they get on a plane that isn't equipped, they tend to complain.
An FAA study says carriers around the world that do allow cell phone use in flight have not reported any problems. Delta Airlines, the only U.S. carrier to respond to the study, called for allowing in-flight texting on phones but not voice calls, citing a survey where 64% of passengers said talking on cell phones would hurt their in-flight experience. Whatever kind of wireless service is allowed, Boeing says with the help of these spuds, it's figured out an even better way to make sure it works and is safe.
As for those 20,000 pounds of potatoes, after their very fine service, they were shipped off to a food bank. And the